Chapter 32, verse 26, the adoration. Is it not a guidance for them to observe how many generations we destroyed before them, amid whose dwelling places they do walk? Lo, therein verily are portents, will they not then heed?